if I die and this thing blows up, hi guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, I've been posting about, I don't know, about 10 days, but been editing a big video. It's been off and on. Now you've seen the title of the video, we're gonna give us another try. I've been thinking a lot lately about the tractor lawnmower review we did and the one with the grasshopper. We didn't give it, it cut off a couple times and we just gave it up with that and the heck with it, that's what we said. And I didn't know if I was gonna do it under the view or not, so I decided to do it. I'm gonna mow a little strip, I'm gonna cut it in half, do another little strip, and we're just gonna see from there. This is gonna be a short video, not long, just give it my review, give it another chance. If it's gonna turn into a big video, we're just gonna be cleaning out the shed right here, doing some stuff like that, but it's not gonna be in part of the video, so I'm probably not gonna do that. So let's give this a try. If I die, and this thing blows up, my funeral. Yeah, I think that's a problem. I don't know how that happened, but it's not there no more. I don't know what to say about that, but I know that when I look down, my life was like on the line. I'm talking about like this. I don't even know where it is. Where did it, oh, there it is. Yeah, it was, I don't know how that happened, like, we're in a bind here. Drop that. May have to go to the workshop. God, man, I was gonna try to. That spring was right here somewhere. I don't know where, but the mowing's doing good. It's just, you know, right when I'm trying to mow, decides to break. Still is a little wet out. Sorry about that. My pawpaw called. Yeah, I'm still looking for the spring. It was, I don't know. Throw the time lapse of me looking at this. It's gonna be a win. Hi guys, I didn't find it. I looked for a solid 10 minutes. I couldn't find it. I walked from this end to that end like 10 times. So I don't know what. Not that again. I don't know what happened, but I'm supposed to pull this over there. This is the only piece that I could find. And here this is. Here's this. It's not there no more, okay? It died. Why? I don't know. We may have to postpone until tomorrow. I'll get to editing on this video. Finish editing the video I made. If you didn't see the edit of the video of my buddy, then you should know what it's like about driving four-wheelers and all that, reviewing. I'll just go ahead and give y'all a sneak peek. It's about reviewing something that has four wheels and runs off gas, and you can use it to haul. Now, it's not a mower. I'm just going to give y'all that, because I bet y'all are tired of the mower videos. Comment down below if you're tired or if we should keep doing this. I don't know, but yeah, it's something else. It's different than what we've been doing. So yeah, I'm fixing to go get that, get some duct tape, go see what we can fix, and try to finish little thing that we got going on here. Yeah, I got a slingshot. We may make him use that, but yeah, we're fixing to get started. Meet y'all guys in a minute. I guess we can try to fix it and see what happens here. I don't want to be so unsure and then, like, I get hitting the head by a rock. No, you know, something like that. You know, you always can't be too safe. You know, where did the thing go? There it is. You always can't be too safe here. All right, dang it. All right, maybe that'll be a little bit better. See what I'm working with here? It's this little pin has to go down there. This... it's not wanting to fit in there, you know? It's going. Come on. Get in there. Come on. All right, we got it. We're golden. All right, it still functions. It's probably going to fall off, but heck with it. Oh, baby. Let's go see. She's hot for dang sure. I'm sorry if you wanted to see a longer video than this, but I know it's kind of stupid we didn't get to finish. I know I'm not taking the chances like that and getting hit in the head by a rock. It's not that I don't want to do. I love to mow. I got like 5 jobs mowing. It's just I really don't feel comfortable driving around, and maybe that comes off and the blades are on, and they can hit that, sling it up. That bolt could go through my head. I'll be dead in a big video in this. I have to get somebody to edit for me. And, you know, that's just too much trouble. I don't want to die, what I'm trying to say. I don't want to get hurt. We're fixing to figure out. Guess we're fixing in the video here. I know it really wasn't that long. It was kind of stupid. It's just, I thought I could give it another try and it not fail. But I'll go ahead and rate it. I give it a 5 out of 10. Really did good to do the job. I'll show you a whole difference right there. But yeah, let's go do that.